आपको ड्राफ्ट मिल गया?
सर
इतने का है ड्राफ्ट?
मैटर वो लिस्टर यस्टरडे मालो, इसमें डीडी दे हैव हैंडेड ओवर यस्टरडे मालो और शी इज अपीयरिंग ऑन थ्रू.
व्हाट इज द इशू?
दे वर सीकिंग डिवोर्स मालो, इट वाज रिजेक्टेड.
आपको ड्राफ्ट मिल गया?
सर
इतने का है ड्राफ्ट?
450,000.
व्हाट इज द सेटलमेंट?
Malod, the final settlement is of amount of 4,50,000, Malod, nothing else, Malod.
So what you want now?
Malod, we have no objection if divorce. Both the party want to get separated, Malod.
Where is the application? Have you filed?
Malod did filed already.
Today.
Kahan hai? थर्टीन बी का जो म्यूचुअल डिवोर्स का एप्लीकेशन, आपको राजी है इसमें?
जी सर.
वेयर इज योर क्लाइंट? एनी इश्यूज? बच्चे हैं?
नो 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 सर.
इश्यूज है बच्चे?
नहीं सर.
ये थर्टीन बी का ऑर्डर थर्ड हेमंत पांडे अलियास आशीष, the appeal was filed against the refusal of the decree for divorce filed by the husband. It is dated 9th March 2023 by the family court district Manindgarh. During the pendency of this appeal, the parties, it has been informed that the parties have settled their dispute and have decided to part their ways, and accordingly have filed an application under section 13B of the Hindu Marriage Act. Yesterday the wife was present in person before the court, and it was informed that she is resident of Manindgarh and had gone back. Under these circumstances, the settlement amount of 4,50,000 draft was handed over, was directed to be handed over. Today it is informed by the respondent wife that she has received the draft of 4,50,000 yesterday itself, and she is appearing through the name. Uto aa gaya. Both the parties submit that they are residing separately. Kab se alag raha hai?
Sir, 5 saal ho gaya.
Kaun se year?
5.
Oh, 2018.
They are residing separately since 2018, and there is no chance of any conciliation. The application for mutual divorce has been filed, and the cooling off and application has also been filed to waive the cooling off period of 6 months. In this context, the extra 13B that we have, applying the aforesaid principle, then the parties submit that they have agreed to part their ways, and as agreement has been filed wherewith settlement has been arrived at, wherein the wife contend that she has filed an application under section 125 of CRPC for maintenance, which is registered at MJC number 81 of 21. He would get it dismissed, having been satisfied with the compensation of having been satisfied after receipt of the compensation. First stop. He further submit the agreement, further purport that he would further not claim any maintenance from the husband. Neither she will claim any maintenance for husband or any further claim for any stridhan, etc. The samjhautan kama is filed, the settlement has been filed under the caption of child as samjhautan nama. Stop. Having considered the same, the plight of the parties, it has been stated that they are residing separately since 2018, and the parties appears to be firm in their opinion that they cannot stay together and want to get separated by divorce. Having considered those facts, we deem it proper to condone the cooling off period, to waive the cooling off period of 6 months, for the reason that it would only advance the agony to the parties when the parties are residing separately since 2018. In a result, the application under section 13B for seeking mutual divorce is accepted by and by effect of that, the marriage in between the parties performed on 21-1-2013 shall stand resolved by a decree of divorce henceforth. The Samjhauta Nama part of the decree be drawn accordingly. The Samjhauta Nama filed along with the application for 13B, part of agreement. There are 4 to 9 would be the part of the decree. Ye yahi se pura hi karte hain.
Yes, I'm good.
ठीक है।